definitely take advantage of this. Okay, we've shown you quite a bit from Iman. At the beginning of the hour, we gave you a sneak peek of this Touch of Cashmere sweater tunic. This is a beautiful piece. So this has a little bit of cashmere. It's got about 3% cashmere in it. And then you've got your rayon nylon blend. It is a beautiful sweater. Look at this gorgeous kind of jewel tone look all the way around the V-neck style. It's pullover, you've got a 3/4 length sleeve. It's 30 inches long, so it's a little bit longer. My mom would love this. She loves a little bit of a longer top. And we're simply talking about the opportunity to be able to get this in the yummiest colors. So we are offering this to you in extra small through 5X. So we do go to 5X on this one, and this is all machine wash. Here's that evergreen that we've seen. Beautiful. It's been incredibly popular. Look at how absolutely gorgeous you're going to look in the red. And right after Christmas, you know, we get into January and then there's Valentine's Day. And red is just beautiful anytime, right? Anytime. We were just a moment ago talking about weddings and different celebrations that would be fabulous in the red. There's your beautiful purple. Purple magic is what we're calling it. There's your navy choice. There it is in your wonderful saddle brown. And then of course we have the option for you in the black. But you're looking at a price that was originally $79. And we know that that cashmere sweater or cashmere anything, quite frankly, is elite, it's luxe, it's premium and special. And here, you've got a touch of it, and you're looking at a price of under $20. When we think cashmere, I don't know about you, but you really have to kind of write a big check when you're buying anything right. Cashmere. So this is affordable right. Luxury, which is Iman's goal. Mm-hmm.
Yes, exactly. I mean, what do we love about cashmere? We love how soft it is. We love how warm it is. We love that luxury. What do we not love about cashmere? The price. You know, we don't love the care, having to take it to the dry cleaners. I don't even know how many shrunken cashmere sweaters because I refuse to take it to the dry cleaners and I put it in the wash. Big mistake. You don't have to worry about that with this Touch of Cashmere sweater. So it's really the best of all worlds in that it's so incredibly soft. It has that luxury. It has the gorgeous colors. I love these stones. They are sewn on, by the way. They're not appliqués, so they're not going anywhere. There's nothing scratchy, nothing itchy on the inside, just this gorgeous crystal detail. So you don't have to worry about accessorizing. Iman has done the work for you, right? She's wow. given us that nice, beautiful V-neck. So it's very elongating on the neck. I love the 3/4 bracelet length sleeve on here.
Me too, nice.
So it's not overwhelming. We can show off our bracelets and then having that nice tunic length that we're, you know, snuggling up with our leggings, but we can also absolutely dress this up, throw it on with a pencil skirt. You can belt this and you're good to go for the holidays.
As we look at Julia, Julia is wearing it in the, I believe that's called the saddle color, saddle brown. Mm-hmm. And Julia just has it paired with a pair of skinny jeans. But look at how great it is. And part of what makes this look so wonderful is that the shape of the sweater. So it's a little bit longer than most sweaters, coming in at 30 inches. By the way, Julia, she's 5'10". And so you can see just how that fits. And Julia is very curvy and it just fits her really beautifully. It falls beautifully on her. And we're gonna see Inger in a moment. Inger is wearing it in that evergreen, which that color has been very popular. And she's paired it with a skirt. And it looks terrific. Mm-hmm. So a trouser, a skinny jean, a skirt, And don't always, even though there's stones on this one, you don't always have to wear it someplace dressy. Like, I almost think it's more fashionable if you're wearing it with something casual like a jean, believe it or not. Kind of that juxtaposition, they kind of call it the high and the low, like blending something that's really, really dressy with something that's totally unexpected, like a super casual jean. And that's fun, because you know, a lot of times when we're going out, we're wearing a pair of jeans anyway, and this would be a great way to do it. How many of you are back to cruising? Or just kind of, you know, you're out and about, you're very social, and this gives you something really special to wear. The black is the most popular. We are offering to you all sizes, extra small through 5X, I should say. Buy the size that you need because these are all true to size. Super soft. You know, you made such wonderful points, Kate. Cashmere is expensive. it does require for you to have special care. You certainly can't put it in the wash machine. This particular sweater, by the way, does have the nice deep side slits. So if you are a little bit hippier, that's gonna be very forgiving. This isn't a wonderful, wonderful value. Think about all of your friends. Think about your sister or your cousin or your aunt or anyone that you really love, any type of celebration that you may be going to. You'll look high end, you'll feel beautiful. You'll be tickled inside that you didn't break the bank, you know, trying to really look your very best. That's always very satisfying. And this is a customer pick. Buy more than one color. Remember, we only have this fashion clearance twice a year. And once you've spent $75 on clearance items today, so maybe you purchased something a little bit earlier, you're gonna get free shipping and handling. So you can really do some damage today in a good way with some of your favorite brands or brands that you've really been interested in trying. And now you get a chance to get in on some of these pieces at just such incredible values.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. One of the things I love about the HSN clearance is that it's pre-Christmas. So if you don't get what you wanted for Christmas, you know that you have something on the way that you do want.
I like how you think, right? Kate.
Yeah, just like lessens the blow of disappointment. Like, I know that I've got what I want on the way, so I'm good today.
You know what? I bought something for myself too. So that's really funny that you point that out. It's really true. Listen, as women, dressing well gives us confidence.